Why did God destroy Sodom?
When God destroyed 16 billion people in the flood, it wasn't because he loved them. When God destroyed Sodom and Gomorrah, it wasn't because he loved them. In Luke 17, you read out of Christ's own words that as it was in the days of Lot, they ate, they drank, they bought, they sold, they planted, they built it. It was a thriving society, just like America is today. And the same day that Lot left Sodom, it rained fire and brimstone from heaven. There is nothing left where Sodom and Gomorrah once stood. The little children died in flames, along with all of the anal copulators and the fag enablers of Sodom and Gomorrah. God hates all workers of iniquity.
O sinner, do not stray from the straight and narrow way, for the Lord is surely watching what you do. If you approach the devil's den, turn round, don't enter in, lest the hand of the Almighty fall on you.
But what are you if you're not a practicing fag? What are you? What if you support fags? What does that make you?
You're a dyke.
He'll fuck you up. He'll fuck you up. Yes, God will fuck you up. If you dare to disobey his stern command, he'll fuck you up.
He'll fuck you up.
Don't you know he'll fuck you up? So you better do some praying while you can.
You think our job is to win souls to Christ. All we do by getting in their face and putting these signs in front of them and these plain words is make what was already in their heart come out of their mouth.
Long ago a man named Lot had a wife he thought was hot, but she could not stop her black and sinful ways. You know it was her own damn fault when God turned that bitch to salt. That's the way he used to work back in those days.
God put it in your wicked heart to start that war. That's the message we've got at the funerals of these dead soldiers. God duped you into starting a war so he could punish you. And any preacher preaching it any other way is a lying, hell-bound, false prophet.
He fucked him up. He really fucked him up. When the people went and turned their backs on him, he can fuck you up.
He'll fuck you up.
No shit, he'll fuck you up. Just like he fucked the people up back then. I used to have a friend named Ray who walked that evil way. He cursed and drank and broke his neighbor's fans. You know Ray was full aware that some sheep were over there, and he knew them in the biblical sense. God fucked him up.
He fucked him up.
He went and fucked Ray up. Went and paid him back for all his wicked sins. He fucked him up.
He fucked him up.
Fucked that boy completely up. Now he's married to a Presbyterian.